So when I received a call from Star Maker asking me to compose a song for the winner, I was happy, and because I was already using Star Maker, I think it's a great app. It has a lot of good features. You know, you can sing and add effects after you sing, and then you can share it on the media platform because they have a lot of fan base. They have a huge fan base. You get a lot of good comments. Voice texture is smooth, as well as there's a little huskiness and a little scratchy voice that she has. One can use her voice for folk songs also, plus peppy numbers also. So that is a good versatility that she has.
Hi, this is Kundan. I'm the DP for the project. I would like to thank the whole team of Star Maker and especially Vikas. It was great shooting with all the team, Pratibha. I wish all the luck to the video. So I would like to say Pratibha is a Pratibha for a lot of new upcoming singers, and I think she'll make it big. So all the best for a bright future. Everybody worked with a great team spirit, and I think boys played well.
Hi, my name is Nikhil Omkalas, and I'm a Mumbai-based flautist. I want to congratulate the winner of the Star Maker contest, Pratibha. She has really sweet voice. I wish all the best for her future. And the Star Maker community, they are really doing really good. And the man behind this, he
is So the song has this melancholic and soulful feel. So that is the reason black was the color that struck my mind. The background bhi aisa black hona chahiye, and then that is the reason ki humne maine musicians ko bhi socha ki black mein dress up karte so that sab coordinated lage, sab planned lage. I hope you guys like the video, and if you like the video, definitely give it as much share as you can, as much love as you can, and let's just make sure that Pratibha's single rises up to the highest standards.
I think you personally feel this, and that's why you created this kind of lyrics and all that, right?
Yes, I really wanted to make this song very soulful and personal. I just felt that anyone who would listen to this song should feel like, oh, okay, this has been written for me. Ye feeling agar, I think agar ek listener ko aa jaye, to mere khayal ek jo hai gaane ka purpose solve ho jata hai. It is not specifically about love or relationship or your boyfriend or your girlfriend. It could be anything that has made you sad at some point of time, or anything that has troubled you for a long time.
Okay, what's the meaning of
Kushiyan Adar? I do not have happiness right now, but I'm sure if I seek it, I'll definitely find it somewhere.
That was nice. It was nice working really well.
Same here. I had so much fun working with the entire team, working with Ashish, working with Om, and working with the entire Star Maker team was good. It was a great experience, and I hope they hire me for the next time also.
Yeah, it's nice working with you. So
let's hope this video works out well, and then we definitely hit our purpose.
Yeah, fingers crossed.